Welcome to the University Science Malaysia Library, the heart of the Apex University. With commitment, providing professional services in a conducive and customer-friendly environment. You are our priority. Those buildings will surely be your favorite place. A place where your literacy skills and knowledge will grow exponentially. All that you need. A conducive learning space. Relaxation, leisure, or recreation area to relieve your stress and mental fatigue. With supporting facilities. A one-stop center with public amenities to ease your day. All of these are ready at the University Science Malaysia Library. More than 1 million resources are ready for use. Either in printed forms, multimedia, or electronic formats. Offline and online resources. Everything is ready, within or outside University Science Malaysia campuses. 24/7, anywhere and anytime. Want to get to know us better? Want to learn ways to speed up your group projects? Stuck with your assignment and research papers? You may contact us via these channels.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh, and good day to everyone. Welcome and congratulations to all new students of University Science Malaysia Session 2021-2022. As new students, I believe that you are eager to begin your learning journey by now. Therefore, the library has provided various collections, services and facilities to ease your study at USM. Do grab the opportunity to make use of all facilities and services provided to you. We are always committed in striving and improving our services with the latest technologies and giving the best for everyone from time to time. I do hope that you will have an unforgettable experience of your lifetime while using the library. May all of you have high spirit along the way to become hebat students and graduate with full of knowledge and wisdom. Last but not least, do not hesitate to come and meet us if you have any problem or need help. You can contact us through all mediums provided, either online or face-to-face. I wish you all the best. Thank you.